this virus that we are in, this plague that we are in, it happened in the past as well, where Muslims and the entire world and humanity was caught into plagues, was caught into these viruses and these diseases that used to spread so rampantly around the globe. In the year 218, there was a plague in Egypt. In the year 448, there was a plague that encompassed the entire world, from Europe, from Spain, right up to Russia. Everyone was in this plague. In the 8th year of, in the 8th century also, there was a plague. And Ibn Hajar Asqalani, rahmatullah alayhi, he also writes of the famous plague that took place in his time, where his own family members had lost their lives, his own three daughters lost their lives. And even at that time, there was a similar condition where masajid had to be shut, where masajid had to be closed for certain precautions and certain reasons, where there wasn't, in certain areas, the plague was so severe that there wasn't a single male available to do the adhan, not a single male available to perform the salah. That's how severe the plagues was. Certain areas, the entire family used to pass away. They used to just close the door, and that house used to become the qabristan. And we hear this every now and again.